hospital filled with horrible stuff. Alright. Well, that is a map, and if I've ever seen one over there, I want it. I'm not gonna save yet. Because if I save... It's a guy. Hey, look, there's a guy. We've not seen one guy since we saw the cop lady.
Hold it.
But she's a lady. Ah, what an asshole.
Stop. Don't shoot.
That doesn't help after he's already shot you, Mary.
I'm not here to fight.
Because I could rough you up.
My name is Harry Mason. I'm in town on vacation.
And I'm a poet and I don't know it. That's what I was saying.
Do you work here? I'm Dr. Michael Kaufman. I work at this hospital. So maybe you can tell me what's going on. I really can't say. I was taking a nap in the staff room. When I woke up, it was like this. Seems to have disappeared. And it's snowing out this time of year. Something's gone seriously wrong. Did you see those monsters? Have you ever seen such aberrations? Ever even heard of such things? You and I both know creatures like that don't exist. Yeah.
But, we've both seen them, though.
Have you seen a little girl anywhere?
Ugh, Harry.
I'm looking for my daughter. She's only 7. Short, black hair. She's missing. I'm sorry.
She's dead.
But with all those monsters around, I highly doubt that she's...
alive.
Sorry, I didn't mean to alarm you. Your wife, she's here with you. She died 4 years ago. It's just me and my daughter. I see. I'm sorry.
Sucks to be you.
Well, I'd better be going. I can't just sit around here doing nothing. So long. Good luck out there.
Well, that guy is an asshole, and I don't want to be friends with him. I don't want him even to touch my daughter. I don't want him to come nowhere. I was thinking about, you know, changing my pediatric doctor to maybe Dr. Kaufman, but now that he is shown to be an asshole, I've decided that he can suck it. I don't like him. He is not my friend anymore after today. There's a newspaper. This article's been clipped out. Well, that was probably an article that I wanted to read. Oh, shit. Room with a bunch of doors. Map. I don't have the map yet. Let's go back. there another door in this room? Yeah, there is. Okay, cool. There's an open book right here. Can I look at it? Nope. He doesn't care too much for that. I don't like all these sounds. Like, the hospital is making a lot of sounds, you guys. Hospitals creep me out in real life anyway, so this is not cool. Oh, sweet. Medical kit. That's what I would expect in a hospital. And the map. Thank God. Yes. Oh. That was like my main concern this whole, like the whole LP was, please don't let me forget the map to the hospital. Please don't let me forget, because I will have to draw one myself or look one up online and then copy it, like draw it. Just would not be cool, because I would not like it. I don't want to be in the hospital without a map. It just wouldn't be cool. What's right in front of me? Okay, right in front of me is a storeroom. Okay, so it's jammed. Okay. Next we have an office, I think. It's jammed. Okay. This is the doctor's office. Okay. Doctor's office. Ooh, basement map. Yes. Now I have the complete hospital. Awesome. I will not get lost now. Of course I say that, and then I'll get lost. Ooh, that key appears to be green. And I think I want it. Okay, cool. Alright. Kitchen. Yes, we want to go in here. Because there's a health drink. Yeah. Oh, it sounds like someone's like squeaking chairs or something. Director's office. Damn, this place has been just fucking wrecked. It's been destroyed. Someone is trying to hide something in here. Oh, yep. Books are scattered around the desk. Nothing else special here. Except for this red stuff here. Glass vial lays shattered. It's not just broken. It looks smashed on purpose. Well. What do we have here? Can't use it. All right. Okay, Harry. Enough of this room. Does it work? Well, that works. The elevator doesn't appear to be working. Okay. Okay.